So, Lil Flip's Game Over is a jewel that I really wish I could play, because his story is awesome, because he used the Pac-Man theme for this song. And this was right in the advent of the ringtone era. So he sold 1 million ringtones. This song went huge. And then Namco got a hold of it and said, wait, we never gave you permission for this. So they called up his record label and took it off the shelf, sued him for a whole bunch of money, and we've never heard from Lil Flip again. So, you know, there's always the good and the bad of it. You know, in hip hop, we sample, we don't necessarily ask for permission. And, you know, that's just the way it goes. And sometimes you get caught, sometimes you get a handshake, sometimes you get a slap on the wrist, and sometimes you get a little flipped. You get game over.
I see y'all out there moving. Very good. Now, if you're a rhythm inclined person, don't try to do too much here. Don't do hands up, don't do clapping. Just stay with the feet and concentrate, and we're gonna get through this. Here we go. I deal with the death, who won the test? Proving the best as I move to the west. Still rep that east, still rep the streets. Godfather Russell, may he rest in peace.
I'ma say hip, you gon' say hop, hip, hip. I'ma say walk, you gon' say stop, walk, walk. I'ma say James, you gon' say round, James, James. I'ma say get, you gon' say down, get, get. Thank you.
I just need to see you go up. But you know what?
What?
I don't think I want to.
Perfect. One more time.
I just can't see me grow up. I said I just can't see me grow up.
But you know what?
What?